Not bad, not bad. Hey, how are you, Terps? Oh dear. I think we might be able to, oh, and we're dead. And Terps, it's you're up. Jesus. Right. Oh God. We're way above our domain limit. Right. Let's have a look. Who's good? You're good. All good. Yeah, that's a decent enough marshal. Right, I've now got to sort all this out. Might as well become marshal. I'll do this. And we've got all the ones there. Excellent. Right, let's give away some territory. Son, daughter, daughter. So we've got one son, which is good. Let's give him Westmoreland. Or not. We'll give him the Duchy of Powys. That would take us to 7. We'll give him that 6. Yeah, there we go. 5 out of 5. There we go. Why have all my counselors just dropped out? Ah, because I've changed it all up. That's why. So we've got really bad people now. So here you go, Terps, you're up now. Not brilliant, so we can probably just look for an alliance. Oh. this is still in our dynasty. It's just we've shrank Staffordshire a bit. We did lose a lot of land. That's because he's not so good at stewardship. So we've lost all of this. Technically it's still ours, really. I mean, we could just climb it back, but we'll have to produce. How good is our son actually at stewardship? Really good. So he'll get all of this. So we're considerably weaker than we were, so I'll have to change that at some point. I might do is make some more military if I can. Do that, increase all that up just to protect ourselves a bit. So what I'm going to try and do is take the last bit of Wales and then maybe move into Ireland. Because the thing is, because I'm a duke, I basically need to found a new kingdom. But I have to hold 3 or more duchies. Which unfortunately Terps, you're not great at that, so it doesn't look like we'll be founding the kingdom with you, but we can plan for it. I think there is some music in the background, I just think it's very quiet. Yeah. The thing is, he'll get all of this in about 20 years' time, so I'm not too worried. Yeah, that's the thing, you're more of a fighter, really, than a holder of the land. What our best bet is wait for him to die. And then overtake him. Then again, he's only got the one son as well. So my daughter's come of age. Or we could just go down to Cornwall. Take Cornwall out. But with this doesn't help. So what I think we should do is just try and stay alive. Oh, she's actually good. Oh, and it's a congenital trait. I kinda don't want this in my lineage. So I'll marry her off somewhere. Yeah. sons in a war. So we'll go help that out. Do is we'll just smash all of these. Wow, what's up with your memory, Terps? Come here. Oh. Improved avoidance. What's improved avoidance? I'd rather have that. Take over one of these. Oh dear. That sounds rough. That would be good. Do that. Oh dear. Well, hopefully they'll, oh no, they've just avoided us completely. We'll just take out these, territories. They're not gonna be an issue. It's going to take them a while to do this, I think. And if our son does lose this war, well, it's not really an issue for me. Oh. Someone's trying to murder one of my counselors. Should be able to win this war, I would have thought. I mean, they're only winning by like 25%, to be fair. might run into some money issues though. I was watching Duke Edmund play with other children when Adele tried to push him out of Edmund, took it all in stride and sat down to talk. Edmund keeps the trite forgiving. I need something with stewardship if I can get it. Oh no, definitely not that. Baffle. Yeah. I think we'll go north and try and take out that armor. Let them come. Oh, it's neck and neck. They're taking more casualties than us. There we go. And that's how you destroy a massive army. Oh, what a bitch. See, now we can fray some of this territory up now. Which will be good. So we can always go down to Devon, actually, and just try and take him out. Benefit of us is we siege stuff down really fast as well. Thanks to our High Marshal. Oh, they've left. They've left the war. Oh my god. So we've won. in a sense. There we go, I can disband this now. And I'll try and recoup some money. Oh yay, we're the Chancellor. Excellent. Oh, there's no chance of success. Jesus. See, so unfortunately we're stuck like this at the moment. Stafford has fell quite far. So our best bet is to wait for you to die, Terps. Unfortunately. It'd make a good night. And we'll just release him. It's not worth it. So. Need to increase the mine limit if we can. Oh, who's this? Oh, I don't know. Apparently it's a friend. Oh no, they are. They ran. It's increased development. Increase county there. Find secret. Just find some secrets. I'll see if we can get some good stewardship. He's already got Raffle, hasn't he? Yeah, that was a very weird event. Oh, we get to go on to a feast. So yeah, so what I think what we're gonna have to do is just. Sit and wait. I think my mistake was giving him the duchy. I don't think I should have given him the duchy. Should have just given him the land. Because I think the thing is, I've given him the same rights as me, which they can't be a vassal of you if you both have the same rights. Now, is this the crusade? Oh no, it's not. Oh, he'd be a very good knight. So we'll recruit him. Let's just make some buildings. Let's just like. Let's make another city. Let's get some more taxes. Walls and towers would be good. So I need to save up for 150. Yeah, so we're not doing too badly. I think what we're just gonna have to do is just have Terps, your ruler, just be the builder of our kingdom. Keep the trade deceitful. See what, let's see if we can seduce the Queen of England. Oh, she is roughed up a bit. Burslem. Burslem. Oh, guilds. We could make guilds. That would be something I'd be interested in. Prestige is good. We could create a new Christian faith. So I think this is going to be a slow one for now until we can get a new person in charge. Because if we get some more domain limit, well, I'll come back into Paris. Or take the last bits of Wales. is good. Let's have a look at what else our council's doing. Don't need to put any control in. We're doing quite well. We just need to save up money now to buy stuff, just to increase our taxes a bit. Spider. If we abandon this scheme. Oh, my counselor's died. You're a good steward. Right, anyway. So let's try a romance scheme on the Queen of England. That sounds fun. It's 50-50. It is a 50-50. Oh yeah, keep tripe brave, we need that. Terps, you're producing a really good son though. Let's send a gift. Oh god, no. No thank you. Oh, I can't. What? Oh, because I'm doing the increase. Okay. And I'm building there, but I'm not in Derby. I don't really need military camps. About in Westmoreland. Logging camps. Yeah, sure. So yeah, so I think this is going to be just the episode, well, it's going to be the mini episode of where we build up our land. I'm just going to have Terps become the builder, I think. That's all we can do, really. There's no way we can increase anything. To be honest, though, our son's quite useless. He's not really doing that much. But hopefully, we'll change all that. He isn't married, is he? Oh, he is. He's betrothed himself to Jeter de Beaumont. Oh, what's this? God, our head of Fife loves me. See what else is here. Siege weapon effectiveness would be good. Do we want Callas? Yeah, I think she's quite good at intrigue, so. So yeah, so I'm kind of struggling on whether to pick Siege works? I might, yeah. Yeah, we'll go with Siege works. Because, you know, that would be good. God, everyone's going against my queen. My queen! Oh, I've been overwhelmed by stress. I'll bite my lip. Right. Instead of, Let's host a feast, because I'll lose some stress. So let's host a feast. I don't want terps, like, going to a brothel or something. Gain some prestige. Or, yeah, there we go. We'll give credit to Duchess Adelaide. Yeah, I don't care about him. I don't even know who he is. Right. So now I go on a hunt. No longer, Oh, my mother's dead. Oh, 0% time killed. So, I can do this. There we go. Slay the beast. That was easy. Look at our troops, 5,000. And they've got inferior. I might improve my siege equipment a bit. Yeah, we'll do that. Try and stay above 100. My dear father. Enemies. Oh, yeah, we'll join you then. Let's just... Rise all armies. We'll have a go at this. Chancellor Reinhardt is an idiot, and he tried to murder someone. This isn't going well. Oh, no, it is. It's not too bad now. That was a very weird battle. Oh dear. I do need a court physician, actually.
It's very cold.
It's not too bad here. It's quite sunny. I'm just going to go into debt. Try and finish up this war if I can. Yeah, I don't know where you live. You'd be right there. Well, we'll get some money back. Done here. Why the? There we go. Right, dismantle. We're in debt a bit. Just in a little bit of debt, but it's fine. Now, I can't. I'm sorry, my son, but you have riddled me with debt. A curse on you. When's my head of fife gonna let me have some gold? Let me see, what my council can do. Not a lot, really. There is my queen. Please let me seduce you. Months left. Oh, and we're paused. Oh. Lovely. Edmund has come of age. Let's see if Terps produced a good son. Oh, a very learned son. Oh, and a knight. There. I think he'd have more than me. Might be able to do something with that. Gregarious. Gregarious is good, actually.
Alright, in 10 months we should have wiped off our debt. We might have to kill some of our grandchildren. If he produces any. But we might die before so this'll be good. Months left construction of that city. She is great. 2 months now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. The county control might get him to do taxes actually. Yeah, just collect taxes, get some more taxes in for me. Because we've increased the development. Yeah, 13, look. It's not too bad. Forestry is good. Get forestry and some outposts, I think. Where's West Riding? Where is West Riding? Oh, that? We're third in line. Oh, nice. Nice. Alright, so let's construct the forestry. Let me just have a look in Derby. Derby's fine. Could make some more. That's fine. Could build something here. That's all costs 300. Hunter's lodging. Yeah, we'll do that. Get some more tax. We have no air. We have no air. This is bad. We currently don't have an heir, apart from a daughter, who is really bad. We need a child right now. Can we divorce? Fuck. This is bad. He was killed in battle. Oh shit, we're gonna have to, shit. This is bad. This is really bad. This is really, really bad. Damn it. We need to make a child. No. How good are you? We'll just relay show. Abandon. She's not going to produce a child. Damn it. What about a daughter? Can we sway you? Oh. She is an adulterer. Damn it. Damn it! This is bad. This is very, very bad. If we seduce and then we go into council and we put support schemes and court intrigue, what are my chances like now? Still quite bad. Just leave it then. Oh, my stupid son. I'll just have to go with a daughter then. But the thing is, she's in a different thing. Ah, this is bad. I'm gonna make her my primary heir. I kinda wanna make her my primary heir. She's the better daughter. Sure, I'll accept it. What? You idiot. Right, let me... Oh, this is bad. Right, I need to denounce both my daughters. Disinherit. I need to disinherit you. Sorry. Oh wait, is she in a matrilineal marriage? Oh no, she's not a member of my household. Disinherit. Right, so that's my granddaughter. Right, that's fine if she gets that. Offer guardianship. I need someone with high stewardship. Please. Oh, I can use a hook. That's fine. Right, we're okay. We're okay now. Oh dear. Need to keep my granddaughter alive at all costs. May I attempt suicide? Sorry, Terps, but this is too dangerous now. This is too dangerous. We have to continue as this granddaughter. And we've got all our territory back. Look at this. And we need to state this as my county capital. Sorry. It was too dangerous. I'll put you back in as like a firstborn child. But let me I need to clean this up. Like a lot. So 10 titles, let me just find Staffordshire. So let me just County Capital Stafford. Go to location. I just need to sort this out. I don't want Powys as my main title. Ah, give me Stafford. Unless, where's Powys? We call this Stafford. We're renaming. There we go, we've renamed it. So there's two Staffords. There we go. Blah blah blah. Thank you. Alright, let me just get rid of all these. And just pass some of these titles away. So let me, my sibling, I could give him a title. And he's my vassal. There we go. We've now fixed a very messy Stafford. There we go. So I'll have to go matrilineal. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear. So we've lost quite a lot of men as well. So, let's upgrade some of these. Everything is back to how it should be. It was a very, very messy start. But Stafford is back in the game. And I'll try and increase my domain limit if I can. So let me... Oh, I can't do anything at the moment, can I? I will appoint him as court physician. Negotiate an alliance. my mother could marry, not that it's of any importance. She's 30, so send proposal. So we just have to keep this child alive. Child, and we're quite useless, really. Not even our faith likes us, I don't think. Yeah, our faith doesn't like. No one likes us. I can declare wars. Not that there's any point, though. But. We've reunited this, which is good, because of a mistake I made. But we are by no means weak. We have some strong alliances. I'm actually going to ask him to collect taxes. Can I give you some gold? Nope. Can't do anything yet, but most of these people will change their mind and like me at some point, so we've just got to play a waiting game now. That was stressful. Oh, we've lost this. Oh, shut up, you. Well, she's got really good intrigue. I wouldn't be surprised if I died. This little child here, who is 3 years old. The good thing is, my half-brother likes me. Right then. Shall we have a look at the family tree? So here we are, look. So this is everything at the moment. Oh, Terps 2.0's dead. Did Terps 2.0 die? Oh, he died from malnourishment. Midget Cash Scythe is fine. Mel's dead. died from complications related to obesity. Jesus. Well, I think all of his children are dead now, yeah. Terps is dead. Grass is alive. I think Mouse of the Scythes are dead. Telly's still alive. Grav's still alive. But pretty much 90% of the viewers are dead. Oh, thank God. God, she's happier. So luckily, we've decided to go down the stewardship route. So we'll try and make some taxes up. If we can, I might do, yeah, military camps, because we need some more men back. We're quite a big target at the moment. Quite the big target. Need 15 more. We'd need to get to illustrious. We might be able to do this with your daughter Terps. We might be able to do this. Very, very dangerous game that we're playing at the moment now. Very, very dangerous. I'm hoping to do further on to streams wise is maybe do Binding of Isaac. Maybe soon, maybe Dead by Daylight. I respect her privacy because I need allies at the moment. It's just rubbish. A height, my. Oh, we can modify your contract. Oh, they've already been changed. Oops. God, everyone's got high taxes. Apart from you. Oh. Well, so far it just looks like it will be a stream for me and you again, Terps. What I'm hoping for is maybe if I branch out into a couple of different games like Binding of Isaac and Dead by Daylight, maybe, then might pull in some more numbers. But you know, it doesn't faze me too much that's just you here. It's an early stream, to be fair, so. I don't need problems. This is the thing, it's early, so I'm not expecting people to jump at the chance to drop by. Oh. But I am going to be streaming for a while. She's now 6, and we've got we're getting a good diplomacy. Aha! Uh-huh. I'm going to create a war now to take one of these. How have they got 11,000 men? How has she got 11,000 men? What? Oh, is she because she's... Oh, she's allied to France. Yeah, okay. France will die. Oh, we've just got to play a waiting game then for France. Just gotta wait for that, man. We don't have that many allies, do we? We do not, I don't think. I'll consider. I'm not 100%. Well, I might actually. I might pledge. Yeah, let's pledge some men. Becomes your victim. We'll join it. I'll never forgive him. Stop bullying me. I Let's give it to the midget. Now let's There we go. Oh my god. I'm bullying and a bully. Yeah. Well, we don't need to donate any gold. But look at this, 20,000 versus 10,000. We could manage to do this. So that's what we'll do. We'll consolidate some resources and go on our first crusade. Seven. Nine? No. Not happening. When does it begin? Oh, 7 months. Okay. It will crush them. What's my council looking like? Gold. Can we buy anything? Get some more taxes. Let me look at my knights. God, we've got really bad knights. No, Grav, stop. Stop dividing this family. Deus Vault. So let's raise all armies. And just march straight towards Jerusalem. I lose stress. Oh my god, because I'm cruel. Jesus. I'm a little shit. God will judge these sinners. Let me just see if we can get some more money. My court. Oh my god, they're actually quite good. Oops. Decisions. Intrigue court. Well, just run into debt. Because I don't think we're going to be too long in this crusade, in all fairness. Yep, we're in debt. Lovely. Can I sway him, please? I can't do anything, can I, because I'm a child. Age, damn it. The Kingdom of Castile. Where's Castile? Wait. Oh, I'm like just going to Jerusalem. Right here. Oops. Realize that. Where's my troop? No, give me my troops, damn it. Jeez. Siege this down. Get it going. Oh. Where are our troops? Why aren't they here? Just gives me stewardship. Cynical. Temperate's really good, isn't it? Let's go with temperate. For the traits. We're in massive debt. No! I don't want her. Who the fuck is she? Oh, him. Oh, him. Oh, yeah. We'll kill you. Just wait here for a bit. But to be fair, it's not too hard a game, I don't think. It's just very confusing at the start. Oh, we haven't got a commander. Yeah, but let's put you in, my bully. Try and meet up with these forces here, if we can. It can be just quite mind-boggling at the start. I'm going 85. We go down here and then try and just take some territory. That might work. So we got the siege equipment for it. We'll go for this one. Look at their troops. Their troops are nowhere near us, and it will take them ages. We have created a very stalwart tactic here. Very, very good. Supplies. Way, we've done it. Oh no, my guest? I don't care about that. Why are we down? Why are we down? Why are we losing money? I don't understand this. Who am I not the rightful liege to? Ned. Ah, it'd be all this. Oh, we can take these. We can definitely take these. Right, let's go declare a war. Oh, wait, what? She's still allied to him. He's still alive. Oh. I will not. I'll just march straight down and kill them. They haven't got enough. Oh, they do. Look at this. Oh, you're all useless. Him. Come out the way. Oh. There is nothing that can be done. Whatever. Please help me. Please help me. Everything is going to shit. Yeah, we'll just type this out first. She'd be a better marshal, actually. Well, you can be Chancellor. Where are my other troops? This is bad. This is like the worst CK ever. Jesus. Stafford is crumbling. Fickle or trusting? I'll go for this, content. Yeah, I will take all of this out and then we'll come down and destroy them. Okay, we've come back. 6,000 troops. Look at that. Useless. I've become with a child. A few nights, so critical. God will judge those sinners. Take out these two down here because they're stuck. No, I don't care. There we go, put her as a spy master. Brilliant. Look at that, we've done it. And we've put them all to rest. But all that you've got to give me. Yeah, I'll accept that for 10. Someone is plotting to kill me. Like to see you try. Alright, let's go back to Stafford. Upgrade that. God, whoever's doing like all these. Do you want to chill? Do you want to chill out? Farms and fields would be good. I'll go with this. Never! Rally the troops. Jesus Christ. Oh, the kingdom is falling apart. Right. Jesus. Guys, can you stop? What is he? I could use him for a night. Don't need any tartle climbants, I don't think. Just don't I? Oh, no, I don't. Shut up, like, go away. Is the King of France dead yet? He's ailing. Doing well. Ooh, I've got a lot of stuff here now. Produce a sum. Look at that. another viewer. Who might that be? Welcome, welcome, whoever you are. An attempt on my life. Intercoming with Bledin to play, but Lord Bledin hid and never emerged. I was crying, stumbling across branches and shouting for help when a path of... Grass has tried to kill me. Grass has just tried to kill me. Oh my god. Pointer's court physician. Jesus. Oh my god. This poor kid. I'm just bullying him. Oh no, my queen has died and I wanted to seduce her. And I never managed it. Is King Philippe dead? Yes! Try and get this army first. It's going to take them a lot longer to get on that boat. Fuck you! That gonna take them 7 months. We'll do it a lot quicker. Well, I don't know who joined to watch, but they're not here now. They sped up quick. And we'll lose one county then. Oh, and there's another hostile faction just walking around. We've almost done this anyway. Heading to Stafford. Oh, Ty, come from here. Oh. No, oh, I've got a new bully. Duchess Maud. I've gained the trait Thrifty Clerk. I have lost him as my guardian. There we go. So we'll send proposal for that. will choose a lifestyle, which will be stewardship. We'll get a domain focus. We'll take that. We'll ransom you off. I can usurp that, which I will. So let's take care of those. Oh, he's still doing that, never mind then. I will journey to that. And this is the thing now, this is all de jure mine. Ugh. Oh, please do go on. What a good evening. Just look at court and prisoners. Oh, farewell, my vassal. We'll just negotiate your release. We'll attempt to win my heart. Okay. It's fine. Oh yay, I've gained the betrayer pregnant. He didn't wait around long. Increase opinion of him. Yep, I'll do a swire scheme against him. I don't know who he is. Oh. He's a vassal. Do need to wait on a truce. Poor martial skill. Might be too bad though. Wolf pelt for 20 years, which gives us that. Pet cart, dog, rare orchid. Oh, I want a preferred companion. I get a pet dog, which gives me diplomacy and prowess. The dog. Hold fast. It's a lovely bit of music we've got going on here. Another year. So here we go, Stafford is doing well again. And we have a son, and I promised that to be you, Terps. So I am gonna, yeah, it's so I'll go with Terps. May you grow strong and wise, my son. Name it after the tragic loss of her grandfather, who jumped off the top of a building. In line to inherit titles. Nice. Educate this child in the ways of diplomacy. Oh, they're just like fighting amongst themselves. And capital herd for 15 years. Oh, can gain a lot. Let's try it. There we go. So we're doing quite well. If there's anything else we can add. More taxes could do. Got enough men now. So I'll do the farms and fields. I've arranged a good compromise. I'll try and get to know him better. And he's become my friend. Excellent. Look at this turnaround that we've done. See if we can find the dog. Oh, it's a couple of golden coins. Nice. Here we are, all the factions are all one member in. That will probably fall at some point. Where is Ireland? Oh, Ireland is actually quite beefy. There's the Isle of Man. Could fabricate a climb on that, actually. It's going to take him 3 years, though. He's got time. Intrigue. Oh, still a good chance to persuade him. Let's increase some more county control. In Penlin. Okay, another feast. Excellent. Yeah. New perk for stewardship. Taxwoman. Let's go. Let's go down this line. Subject fascinates me well. Farewell, my vassal. Culture's doing well. Jealousy does not become you. I'm just gonna try and get myself around a bit. Try and get some more children pumped out. Shame. Lost one of our alliances, but we are stronger now. We are much stronger. When does it end? Does it end? 19 months. It's the next year. We can take that. Let's get some more culture. What is my culture, actually? Catholic, Anglo-Saxon. And on we walk. 6 years, bloody hell. I think we can abandon this now. Where am I? What's going on? I peer into the darkness, my eyes adjusting. God, there is someone by my bedroom window. I scramble out of bed and run for the door. But the intruder is faster. He grabs my arm, tugs, and I fall. Before I can scream, a hand is covering my mouth. Listen closely, Duchess. If you do what I say, no one will get. His words turn into a gurgle as a dagger plunges into his neck. Maud, are you alive? Oh. Oh, my fiends. God. No. And they're angry. What a shame. What a shame, I don't care. I don't... And we're now pregnant, but we're just gonna say that it's our husband's. Technically, we could fabricate a climb on Herefordshire then. But I'm kind of more determined to get that. Oh, that's the guy here. Fares me well. Oh, since we've got quite the money, let's go and construct some stuff, eh? Crazy opinion. We'll try it. Nah, I'm not really that bothered about that. So I'll mine the bastard cache. He is a bastard son. It's not really in line to inherit anything, I think. No. Just gotta wait for December and then we'll take out that county. Oh, we don't have a truce with you, do we? Yeah, please. Yeah. Compensate him. Pretty even fight so far, until that happens. Oh my god, and again? Jesus. What a shame. Relentless courage. Action created against you. Oh, what a shame. Oh, excellent. Well, it was fun while it lasted with, you. Sure. Attempted murder secret. Oh, interesting. Yes. All of man shall be mine. Jesus. I do not give up. We'll stay a while, maybe I can help him out. I think I can help out with the dining hall. Now we've just got to wait for that. 66. And we'll help him out with that. Last time we did one of these, it ended poorly. And we'll try the books as well, because they're all high advantages. Now it is time for bed. I will not, he gains 20 opinion of me. I can expose a hook actually on him. Where is he? Blackmail. Ask for a blackmail. Use a hook. Security at last. There we go. Now we've got a pardon, so we can't be imprisoned. We'll see what happens with him, but that's the only part of Wales that we don't own. Did we? Okay then. Oh yeah, we already did it, didn't we? He will join me. Such a good boy. We can go for that. Try Cornwall out as well. Just recoup this gold. Well, this stream's been very successful. We almost lost everything. We managed to get our daughter on the throne. The granddaughter on the throne, sorry. Oh dear. Oh, that's funny. Let's invite some knights. Let's abandon this game, mate. Oh, just dismiss him, he's 50. Oh dear. So, I'm probably going to have lunch in a sec. So I'll probably raid someone, and then I might stream again in a couple more hours. What I might do is I might have a go at Binding of Isaac. Might have a go at Binding of Isaac. this is a knight. Cheap knight as well. Wise woman's brew. I can get through this. I'm going to join the Knights Templar. Leave me. Cannot have any more children by you, I'm sorry. Jesus. Try and mend the wounds that we've created. I'll have a look at them in a minute. Just need to focus on setting this round back up. Oh my god, England's got pockets of stuff everywhere. He is a good boy. Yeah, well, my marshal's shit, so. Can I fire him? Oh, I can murder him. Try and find a better marshal. Why is that 5% now? Ooh. You're all cowards. There's so many fees. similar. More white. More white. Some more money. Has York collapsed a little bit? Oh, York is really bad. Increase. Ooh. Taxes. More knights. They want lower county control. Shut up. Excellent work. So I've got pneumonia now, great. I'm just dying left, right, and centre. Right, let's try this out. There we go, we're off that. Got our first dynasty perk. What do I want that for? Get some better traits going. Jesus. So many invites. Someone is popular. Farewell, my vassal. Where the hell are these peasants going? Get back here! All these peasants are annoying. Alright then, I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pause this here. I might come back on stream soon. I might not, don't know yet. I don't know who to raid actually. Let me see. Following. Yeah, okay. Right, Pepsi. So there we go, so we'll do that. Thank you, Terps, again for sticking around. And I'll probably see you later. I'm just going to have my lunch.